This is what I ended up doing, was just doing each color separately. As you saw, the beginning was mud, pretty much. I didn't like it, but I think this will dry up pretty. It'll hold my sticks, my mixing sticks. I know I'm jiggling you all around, but I kind of like it. So anyway, this is what came off of it, and I'm trying to figure out what I'm going to do with it. It'll be pretty.